supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning.
right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth. That's right, Ice Dance. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. In myself.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Reignock hockey players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance. Thanks. Let's go. Instead of a rose. Why don't you have it? Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
I have to hurry in myself. I'm one of the...
put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. Ooh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
my good friend Spyro. The sorceress caught this naughty bird letting off rockets in her fireworks factory, but I'm willing to release him into your custody. Ha ha! What a sucker! That is, it's a far, far better thing you do today, Spyro, than you have ever done.
Sergeant Bird, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. DBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. For this. Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio! Train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorceress.
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Rhinox had complete control of the base.
Rocket blast should take this door down, sir. Sir, the Rhinox have blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door, and I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through this one. I recommend you land on the weights and carry them to the pressure-sensitive security switches on either side of the door. When in position, press the charge button to drop the weight. Press the action button once to look down and...
Thank you.
Request permission to cheer, sir! Hip, hip, hooray!
Orders. Don't worry. Tally-ho, Spyro.